When it's safe, I would like you to reverse to the right and drive to the left. Please turn left. Please turn right. At the first traffic lights, please turn right. At the first traffic lights, please turn left. When it's safe, please lane change to the left. When it's safe, I would like you to lane change back to the right. When it's safe, please lane change to the left. At the first street, please turn left. Pull over to the side of the road and please demonstrate a roadside stop, emergency stop. When it's safe, please continue driving. At the first stop sign, please turn left. At the first street, please turn left. At the first tree, please pull over safely and demonstrate a three-point turn using the road space only. At the first stop sign, please turn right. At the first street, please turn left. At the first traffic lights, please turn right. At the first traffic lights, please turn left. At the first traffic lights, please turn right. We are now entering the highway. When you are at traffic speed, please merge safely. When it's safe, please lane change to the left. When it's safe, I would like you to lane change back to the right. I would like you to exit at the first exit on your right. At the first traffic lights, please turn left. When it's safe, please lane change to the right. We are now entering the highway. When you are at traffic speed, please merge safely. When it's safe, please lane change to the left. When it's safe, I would like you to lane change back to the right. I would like you to exit at the first exit on your right. At the first traffic lights, please turn right. When it's safe, please lane change to the left. When it's safe, I would like you to lane change back to the right. At the first traffic lights, please turn right. When it's safe, please lane change to the left. At the first traffic lights, please turn left. Please turn right. Please turn left. Please turn right. I would like you to front in or head in park. Please turn off your engine. Congratulations, you've met ministry standards. Please proceed to the information counter to get your license upgraded.